everybody knows me well. I'm very nostalgic. Everything needs to mean something to me. So this restaurant was launched 2 years ago, so it's our second birthday, first significance, which is fantastic. But it was launched on my grandmother's birthday. So my grandmother was someone that I cherished and I love and I miss so much. And in memory of her, I put her brick wall in the restaurant and I have her pieces everywhere around me. So every time I walk in here, I feel like I'm at home with her, which is really special to me. And my grandmother taught me from a very young age, as well as my mother, that the gift to give is a lot greater than the gift in receiving. So we've gone from our little success to now, and I thought the only way that I could possibly say thank you to everyone in the Launceston community is to start giving back. We're wanting to help the people that have helped us. So it won't necessarily be your larger charities that always get acknowledged or raise funds. It'll be local charities that need a little helping hand that can use our social media platforms to raise awareness and for our funds, as little it may be, or as great as it may be, to help them along their way. So, to Rosemary, I would like you to officially launch Giving Back.
I'd really like to say that Karen and Stuart, everyone knows Karen and Stuart, how much work they put in it, and how lucky we are in Launceston to have Karen and Stuart. They could have opened a restaurant anywhere in Tasmania and it would have been a success. You could have gone to Hobart, it wouldn't have mattered, you could have just gone absolutely anywhere, but they chose Launceston. And we are so eternally grateful that they chose to operate the restaurant here, for all they do, for all they've been through. So I'm now with the first money in the year. I'll be fine. Giving back. It's launched.